15, love.
Well, a brilliant start for Lendl. Asked to serve, he does, and holds service to 15 in the opening game.
There it is from the reverse angle, and coming in off the high kicker, and Lendl using the little chip off backhand. A shot that he didn't have 5 years ago. Boris trying to break things up by serving and volleying on the second ball. And he needs to make a constant effort to try to keep Ivan off balance and guessing on the return of serve.
Lendl leads 2-2.
Lendl taking advantage of the shade at the northern end.
Love. 14.
slightly sliced serve of Ivan. You can see the ball tossed slightly to the right of his body, parting the slice that slides away from Becker's forehand. It's a serve that he's obviously worked on, and he's had a lot of success with that this championship.
Lendl's won 12 of the first 14 points and leads 3-love in the open. So Lendl off to a flying start. One service break against Becker.
White, please. Players are ready. Thank you.
Ivan just cannot do a thing wrong. You can see Boris stranded there, just about a meter inside the baseline. The ball has already passed him. Just about as worried as you can be after three games and 2 points, I would imagine.
Advantage, London.
Boris not finding much success when he goes to the net. I think only winning 1 point so far. And a beautiful backhand passing shot from Ivan Lendl.
Service. Cam Lindon. Four games to love.